So let's have a look now at the second feature of the top three features in the new Affinity, Equinox and Callisto Suite update. This second feature allows you to have a quick link into the fitting prescription so that you can edit and modify your fitting prescription on the fly while you're working with REM. So let's say, for example, you forgot to add bone values when working, or you want to compare DSL targets where you've previously set NAL targets. This feature allows you to quickly go back into your fitting prescription to change that without having to restart the whole session again. So let's have a quick look at how this is working now. So in this session here, we're working in our aided step. And what we can see is that we have a NAL target chosen, but maybe I haven't turned on my bone values, or I'd like to have a look at what the prescription would look like had I not had I enabled those bone values where I haven't enabled them at the start. So I can click now under fitting prescription. This is a new feature, and this allows me to re-see my fitting prescription settings. So if I wanted to now enable bone values as an example, I can click OK on that. I can also change anything else in here. So should I wish to swap to a binaural fitting where it's actually a monaural fitting in this scenario, then I could do so as well. So let's enable those features now and we'll see a change in our target. So what's just happened there is it's shifted up because we're including that conductive element now. So it increases the gain that's required. We can go back in there and turn that off, or we could even change our prescription to look at what DSL might prescribe for such a loss. We won't do that on that scenario though. So thank you very much for taking the time to watch this video. I hope you found that it was useful, and please remember to contact your distributor to get access to the software for when it is released. Thanks again.